had to quickly do something there. But it's all good, we are ready for Pokemon Yellow! And I just need to know where I am. And I think I might be in Lavender Town? No, I'm still here. Here being the root. Who has Flash? No, it's not Pikachu. Because I'm gonna need Flash in order to get through the cave. No, I do not. No. I keep feeling in there. Just deposit Pidgeotto for the time being. And withdraw. You know what? Magnemite would be great. I think it does have the ability to learn, Flash. And I do not have Flash. What would you know? I am an idiot. I'm gonna go back and get Flash then. Well, do I have... I don't think I have my cut Pokemon with me, so I'm gonna need to get that one out. Yeah, store Magnemite. Withdraw Paris, because it knows cut. Pretty sure that it does, and it does. And oh my gosh, I cannot believe I did that.
Oh, man.
And so I beat all the trainers. And now I've got to fight wild Pokemon. In no way.
I am out of there. Okay, and cut.
I am such an idiot sometimes. Nope. I've got a better way of doing it. Yeah, how much money does Yellow have? 55,000. I definitely have to save up so that I can get more... some Great Balls.
Oh boy.
Didn't want to be there. Here we go. And this is also a great place for me to grind out some experience as well. And one hit! Oh yeah, I should also bring out Charmander to the front. And then it'll get the experience to level up so that it'll be ready for Erica. Yeah, this one will swap it into Charmander for Oddish. What we got this time? Level 20. Yeah, definitely got to have fear or have deal with this. Leveling up 140, so at least 2 wild Diglets. Should be able to pull that off. There's C8. Wait. No, that's cut. I did have flash. Oh, why did I even come back here then? I'll take the HP up. And the Moonstone. Storm. Storm, storm, storm. Oh, you, I am such an idiot. Unbelievable. What level is it? Ooh, yeah, Fero time. Ooh, that's cheeky. I've got it nonetheless. Perfect. Another level 20, that's good. What's Fero doing? All right, what have we got this time? Another Diglett. Level 15. Should be able to handle this. Yeah. Got that one, no problem. Get Charmander on the level 15 and 16 Diglets. And after the next fight with a Diglett, I should be level 15. Uh-oh. Time to switch. Got it. One more level. Yeah, abandon Leah. It's not gonna do my Charmander any good. Pokemon Center first. Ooh, M. Yeah, I should swap out not Pikachu, but Paris from Magnemite. Once I get to the entrance to Rock Cavern, I'll swap Pokemon around. Pokemon and it's Paris to cut. Don't. Then swap. Yeah, deposit Paris. Withdraw Magnemite now. Good. Let me just quickly documents. There it is. Pokemon Magnemite Flash. Bingo. So I could definitely nope, do not want Charmander to fight matchup, so here comes Fearow. Zubat should be able to beat it with Charmander. Got it. Another matchup. Yikes. When does Charmander level up? 110. This might be. Yeah, this will definitely get me to level 16. All it's doing is leech life, it's not biting or anything. Here we go! Charmeleon! Swap Charmeleon with Squirtle, then we can get that one up to 16 and get Wartortle. Perfect opponent. No! Why? Oh. I don't have an escape rope. I wanted to get my Squirtle up. I KO it. I'll get my revenge. Stupid. Okay. Please do not be high level. That's not bad. Nearly. We'll be getting Squirtle up so that it'll be ready for Blay with a fire gym leader. Three more to go. Please do not self-destruct. Please do not self-destruct. Please do not self-destruct. Phew. That was close. I have a potion on me, so I'm gonna have to be smart. Oh, actually, it's the stats. 26. Oh, so after this fight. Level 14. Hmm. Yeah, bring your Pikachu this time. Excuse me. Got it. Squirtle love for the rock Pokemon, like Geodude and Onix. But anything else I'll have my other Pokemon take care of. No! By Pikachu. Oh yeah. Ooh, level 18. Should be plenty of experience from that Tonix. Yeah. Time for the old switcheroo. Yes! Bring out Charmeleon. It won't scare it off, I bet. That my Squirtle is going to be quick enough. No! So close! Oh. That would have been one heck of an attack. Level 16. Not yet. Getting so close. Yes. All right. Let's actually switch Wartortle for Oddish. Really? Now this is good. This is what I wanted. Oh. There we go, that's much better. Ooh. Match up again. Neely. Immediately and into another battle. I won't do much. Nope. Should have this easy. Nope. Oh boy. Nearly got it. I've nearly got it. No, I don't. There we go. Got away safely. Yeah, my artist should have this one. Damn. Alright. Need your calls again. I will be right back. Go. Is everything okay? Yeah, it looks like it, which is good. Also gotta remember to try and keep that preview muted. Anyway. Here we go, finally! Trainer battle. Ooh, Jigglypuff. What is it disabled? Stun Spore, huh? Let's swap it out for Magnemite for a bit. Who knows, it might actually get me to level if I just use a couple of flashes. There we go. Now it's a smart move. Because I've been hitting its accuracy so much. That's why it's missing. not gonna deal that much damage. Nope! Oh, I got it! KO! I win! Nope, there's more. I won the entire thing, but I did not. Uh-oh. Fero. Well, that is going to be plenty of damage. There we go. And I pick up another 42. Hiker sends out you, dude. My Oddish will be easily defeat, no problem. What? Critical! Keeping this war turtle out. Cannot believe it! Cannot believe that Geodude just one hit KO'd my Oddish! That was surreal! But at least my war turtle gets two more levels. Yeah, forget the trainer battles for now. I'm getting out of there. So much for that. Junior Trainer sends out Meowth. Here we go again. Oh, nearly. Yeah, bring out Charmeleon. Nearly. Come on this time! Oh! Do not KO it, do not KO it. Oh, thank God. Phew! Because that noise will keep being annoying until I actually do something about it. Thank you. Again. Got it. Phew. Yeah, I'm not interested in the fight. I'm getting out of there. I want to heal my team first before we try and do anything else. Finally. Right, now that my team is back to full strength, we'll head back into that cave and then try and meet some more of those trainers. Neely. This hit will do it. There we go. Level 18. Bring out Pikachu this time. I was actually glad that I did not have Oddish Tower, otherwise I would have been dealt a heavy blow. Thank you for watching my video. If you like what you saw, why not check out my latest video right here? Or watch one of my playlists like this one. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button and ring the bell for my latest videos down below. Also, if you are on Twitch and want to watch me play even more games, the link to the channel is down in the description below. Happy gaming!